Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So, we are from group 128 for Let's 2014. So, my name is Farah Nini Binti Rosgani. My matric number 184077.
My name is Siti Nasyadah Binti Sani. And my matric number is 182877.
My name is Nur Atika. My matric number is 18286.
Okay, my name is Fatima Binti Zaha. My matric number 183005.
My name is Nur Atika Binti Mat Saironi. My matric number is 181965.
Alhamdulillah, so we are actually at MADRI, which is Mission Agriculture Research.
So actually
MADRI is our third video, third vacation. So we are happy because this is one of uniqueness in UPM because this have MADRI part. So
let's go.
Yeah, that is the equipment.
take care of their plant, which they will start to plant the plant first, then they will see the potential of the plant to grow up, and then if there's no any problem, they will transfer this plant to another place that very big and to make a big area for this plant. So this is the example and trial for them to make sure this plant can grow well. Also, limau bali sangkis with inside here there's babies. The limau bali, babies of limau bali, which is they make like this to help these fruits to grow much faster, which to give the fruit heat more, and one of it to protect this fruit from other insects or something that will.
We can eat, we collect the food of
turun di sini. The baby. This one. And then this is what we call is arang briket. It will also will be used during for the baby. And then this is the shape of the baby. And then the last one is to show to all of the mom how they actually. So can we? Can I get how what feeling from all of you?
I feel very blessed because it's my first time came to Margi, and I have been tour all these places, and the best thing is the fun of getting to see the instrument come to the process of
here.
Okay, so that's all from us.